Today I have an art process video of the new chibi I did of Mumble for Gotcha Life 2. I do not know when Gotcha Life 2 is being released, and I really don't know anything about its progress at the moment, so please don't ask me. I don't know. Okay, thanks. Also, you may notice my mic quality is not that good right now. The cable for my other microphone broke, so I'm using the built-in microphone from my computer at the moment. So yeah, sorry about that. Anyways, for the speed paint, as it plays, I thought I would answer some questions that I got on my Discord server. So let's begin with that. The first question I got is, does Zave have a nice butt? Yes, very nice indeed. Is Zave a boy or a girl? Zave is my homeboy. Pineapple on pizza? I've never actually tried pineapple on pizza. I can't imagine it tasting good, but like I said, I've never tried it, so I'm not really one to judge if it's good or not. What is the best fruit? In my opinion, strawberries are the best fruit, or I just like strawberries the most. What's your top 5 anime? I really don't watch anime anymore, and even when I did watch anime, the favorites I had back then, I wouldn't really call favorites now. I guess right now, just based on animes I remember and the most recent ones I have watched, I would say Dororo, The Promised Neverland, Boku no Hero. I've only watched 5 episodes of Demon Slayer, but I liked it and plan to keep watching it when I have time, so maybe that too. I've always really liked Soul Eater and have been wanting to rewatch it lately, so I'll just put that as the 5th because I can't think of anything else at the moment. What's your favorite color? If white counts as a color, probably white. How are you so good at drawing? I am not good at drawing, but how I draw what I draw is from practicing and drawing throughout my life. And yeah. Do you have gender bends of your OCs? I have not done anything like that before of my OCs that I have, but that could be a cool thing to do in the future. What is your favorite one of your OCs, not including your persona thingy? So not including Mumble, I guess Nemu. I don't really have many OCs. I think I only have 5, and I don't pay attention really to any of them. I don't really have many OCs right now. When I was younger, I used to make more and be more dedicated, you know, into making and drawing them and stuff. But yeah, I guess of what I have now, Nemu. Favorite art piece you've done this year? I honestly have not liked anything I've made this year, or nothing enough to where I feel comfortable being like, this is my favorite thing that I've made, which really sucks. I wish that weren't the case, but I feel like my art's really stagnated recently, and I don't have anything. Are you interested in maybe starting a comic or webtoon? I have no plot or idea for any type of webtoon or comic, and it also seems like a lot of work, which I don't have the time or motivation for at the moment. Maybe that could change in the future, but even now I can't think of anything I would want to base a comic around, so. What's the difference between a crab and a lobster? Don't they belong to different families? I mean, they're both crustaceans, but I'm pretty sure they belong to different families. Do you ever get recognized in real life? No, I've never been recognized in real life, and I hope it stays that way. I really would not want to be recognized, to be honest. That would freak me out. Singing or dancing? I really dislike dancing, and I enjoy singing, so I would say singing. Why did you decide to become a YouTuber? I made a YouTube and posted YouTube videos because I was bored. Who inspired you to be an artist? No one really inspired me to be an artist. I've just drawn all my life. I really don't know where the motivation for that came from. I've just always been drawing and I guess more artistically inclined or whatever you'd call that. And I really just can't think of anyone where I was like, I want to be them, or I want to post art like them. I don't even know what made me start posting art. I think just seeing artists in general posting art, not one in particular, made me, you know, become quote unquote an artist, or an artist that at least shares art. But yeah, I really don't know. I don't know what drives me or anything in life. What is your favorite thing out of your favorite things? That will always be orcas. Okie doke. So those are all the questions that I will answer for this video. I feel like my answers were really boring. I'm really sorry. I am a boring person, so that's probably why. I just couldn't think of anything really to talk about in a new video or to do commentary about. I was actually just gonna post this video with music and no commentary, but when I did that last time, people were like, I thought you were doing commentary now. So I feel like I probably just should at least do something. And the easiest thing I could think of talking about was taking questions and answering them. I still hope you guys enjoyed the video and enjoyed the speed paint. I do have plans to do more than just speed paints in the future. It's just been the easiest thing for me to do at the moment. I haven't really had time to do other things like animations. I haven't really been able to record any singing or covers for YouTube because of my living situation. Every time I try doing an animation or scripting something, I don't have enough time to work on it all at once or within a reasonable span of time, so it gets really spread out and I end up not liking what I've made because too much time has passed, so it's just been kind of difficult. Recently, my schedule has changed a lot. I'm still pretty busy, but busy in a different way. So I'm curious if that will actually let me be able to focus more on doing videos again. We'll find out, but I have ideas and stuff I want to do. It's just getting it done that isn't the way or the issue. But yeah, for some reason, I have 900,000 subscribers. That is ridiculous to me because my channel does not deserve that, but I still appreciate it. So I would like to get more content and better content out if I can. Yeah, so thanks for sticking around, and I will try to get more videos out soon. Have a good day, or night, or whatever, and I don't know how to end videos very well. Okay, goodbye.